first pass the I-275 on northbound I-75 Telegraph Road might work for you. But now South 75 at Southfield Road there in Lincoln Park, only one lane is open because of a crash. I think it's the left lane, so big delays now as you pass Outer Drive, and maybe more so on southbound I-75. And 4th Street may work for you there too, or 94, and then rejoin South 75 farther south of the crash scene at South 75 in Lincoln Park. North 75 again as you drive through Hazel Park, only the right lane is open between 8 and 9, and traffic is stop and go back to around McNichols on northbound I-75. And again, if you're expecting somebody from the east side of the country, they're using the turnpike to get here. Westbound turnpike now shut down just east of I-280. Use US 20 to rejoin I-280 or the turnpike there if you're expecting somebody. Turnpike's not a good bet approaching the Toledo area right now. It's traffic report sponsored by Westbourne Market. When you make it to OMG BBQ, well, that's always making sure that you use the meat at the one place that understands the thrill of the grill, Westbourne Market. Feed the love. Back with a traffic update, 9:58 from the Man's Lumber and Millwork 24-hour traffic center.
Now the AccuWeather forecast from the Bill Brown Ford Weather Center.
Today's going to be very warm and humid.